the time we get into our first meeting on Monday, I had better do my homework or I'm not going to be able to keep up with it.
Well, years ago, we talked to Tom Moore then in Indianapolis, the offensive coordinator. You got a busted play here. And Evans, Sanchez gets hit, the ball is loose, and it's alive. And then going into the end zone is Steve Gregory, who's had an interception, two fumble recoveries, and a touchdown.
Oh my, Vince Wilfork just threw Brandon Moore into Mark Sanchez. I've never seen this before in my life. Watch this. Vince Wilfork is going to throw Brandon Moore back into his quarterback. He's going to fumble the football. This is what Reggie White used to do to people. Forklift them and just lift them off the ground. Mark Sanchez not expecting it, and it was the backside of Brandon Moore to knock the ball out. Now, he may have been on the ground.
Well, it's being reviewed, obviously, on two levels. Number one, it's a turnover. Number two, it's a scoring play.